Noyer. Thank you so much for allowing us to come to CPDRC to check their their situation and cheer them up. Hindi ko alam how. These are the Cebu inmates, very famous for dancing, and they're gonna dance for me. That's wild.
Guys, we are at the conjugal room. Grabe, sobrang na-touch po ako. Palapahan niyo na yun! Alam niyo na naghirap lang po ako ng ilang mga oro ulat kayo. Hindi ko po alam na si Cindy na kamakagal dito, pero I'm sure na nag-wonder kayo kailan yung araw na makakawi ako sa mga pamilya ko. Alalit kayo at aaral kayo. So yun yan, lalala!
So, we're gonna enter with a lawyer. Thank you so much for allowing us to come to CPDRC to check their situation and cheer them up. Hindi ko alam how.
This is the first jail na I've been to aside from.
So, this facility is by who? Hello po. Wow! These are the Cebu inmates. Very famous for dancing. And they're gonna dance for me. That's wild.
Guys, we are at the conjugal room. Sobrang dami.
Okay. I'm busy.
Nakalock siya.
Ito yung supreme room.
Wow, it's
Guys, kami yung nagpo-perform. Ngayon, pinagpo-perform mo na tayo.
Guys,
do you want to like, I don't like ministry.
That's so sweet! Oh my god! ako ng lima o ula tayo. Hindi ko pa alam kung sino yung nakamatagal dito, pero I'm sure na nagwawonder kayo kailan yung araw na makakauwi ako sa mga pamilya ko. Sino yung mga sila na uwi? Sino yung mga matagal na? Ilang ilang na tayo?
21 years.
I'm gonna bring home the banner. You can't do anything about it. Oh my god! Eto yung mga Jill songs talaga!
Jill songs! Sayo, ang ganda! Ay, bawal yan?
Ay, wala, ganun.
Mga dati matumang.
Ay, oh!
Dati
po sa Astra. Exercise, dapat
na. Oh, mayroon. Oh, meron. Sunny.
Sunny.
Hindi sila ang boardy, hindi sila alago. Hindi sila alago.
Ay, hindi. Pero ang laki
sa jail po, ano po? Sa isang cellda po, ano yun? 80 plus. 200 plus. Ako lang ko lang 300.
Ah, sa baba, eh.
Ako. Sabi, ako. Sa CIW po, ano, 3,000 plus.
Linis dito
lang. Opo. Linis po kayo.
Wala.
Kaya niyo mga fans mo sa baba? Karen, may mga fans ka sa baba?
Bisa ako pa nandiyan ako kayo, ah.
Thank you. Ulan ba?
Yeah, this is chill pizza. Better than any branded pizza outside. It's made with love.
Sana makapunta po ako dito ulit, pero dalaw lang. Dalaw lang, okay.
Guys, if you wanna help out, you know, the city jail or the Cebu jail, I hope you guys would, you know, contact me and send like mga stuff that you wanna give. Specifically food. I think they would need a lot of food and a lot of goodies for meals. Ang daming meals dito. And may mga females din na I want to make them happy. So guys, if you wanna contribute, books, maybe makeup, food, everything. Sports stuff, that'd be great. So I hope you guys enjoyed the shop.
Introduce ko sa inyo si Sir Benji, Kuya Benji. Ayan.
Hi.
So, ito siya po yung nagtutour sa amin dito sa Cebu. And ito po yung kanyang napakagandang van. Mind you, malaki po talaga siya. And ang maganda sa kanya, habang ano, alam niya yung lugar talaga, hindi lang po siya mag-drive para sa inyo ng sa isang napakagandang sasakyan.
Tourist guide po.
Lahat ng kwento sa mga lugar. So kung anong trip mo, dahil kayo dadalhin. At ito yung the best. Ang galing niya mag-photos.
Wow.
Sa mga nag-Instagram, sa mga nag... Yung photos, a lot of the photos na I posted is from him. Ang ganda. I mean, I thought my phone was the best. But when I saw his photos, fairness, professional. So paano ka nilang iko-contact?
Just PM me and then you can contact us 915-856-8273. That's my globe number.
You heard that, guys? It's in English. Oh, he can speak all dialects. So to all the foreigners that are watching, you guys can actually contact him. And I will place his social media account right here. There you go.
Makilan Band Rental. Makilan.
Makilan.
Band Rental.
Akala ko makiilan. lahat po mag-rent.
Every page.
And that concludes my Cebu tour. Thank you, Cebu. I love you so much. Okay, guys. Ito na talaga yung ending namin. Our first flight ever. After 5 years for me and her, after her entire lifetime. So, babalik na tayo sa Manila. Ang ganda talaga ng airport ng Cebu. I just had to, you know, video it kasi I'm so impressed. It looks so beautiful. And pagpasok pa lang namin, ang dami ko ng lechon na binili. Nag-worry ako, baka walang pagkain sa loob. So, meron daw. Lahat ng trip ko nandun sa loob. So, we can't wait. We're going home. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below, everyone. And sana nag-enjoy kayo sa vlog nito because we did!